This is from the Office of the Mayor for the City of Lamarck proclamation. Whereas Ebony Williams is from Galveston, Texas, and graduated from Texas City High School. And whereas she has worked at Waffle House in Lamarck since July of 2017. Whereas she works full-time while trying to save money for college. And whereas Nene, as she is known, desires to get a business or a management degree. And whereas she has been a blessing to all those she serves in her job, and recently was recognized helping an elderly man cut up his ham as he was partially disabled. Whereas because of her willingness to serve others and her giving heart to help those who come in contact with her, now therefore we, the mayor and city council, by virtue of our authority vested by the city of Lamarck, Texas, do hereby proclaim March 8, 2018 as Ebony Nene Williams Day. In the city of Lamarck, and do hereby encourage all citizens and businesses to recognize these acts of kindness. In testimony whereof and witness my hand, the seal of the city of Lamarck, this 8th day of March, 2018, Bobby Hocking, Mayor.
We're going to do a couple things now.
Watch out. And now I believe we have some representatives from Texas Southern University with us today. Please.
Ebony Williams, you've got a great last name. My name is Wendell Williams, and I'm assistant to the president at Texas Southern University. And your act of gratitude and your act of service to someone else is exactly the type of student that we want at Texas Southern University. Ralph Waldo Emerson once said that no man can sincerely try to help someone else without helping themselves. So therefore, I would like to present to you on behalf of Dr. Austin Lane, president of Arkansas State University, a scholarship in the amount of $16,000.
Wow.
From Texas Southern University in the amount of $4,000 each semester. And I want to give you my card, and I want to be your personal servant when you decide to come and enroll at Texas Southern. Dr. Lane has a video that he wanted me to share with you, and for sake of time, I'll share with that after the event. But thank you so much, and thank you for serving.
Thank you.
Here's your tiger, here's your cap, and go Tiger.
I'd just like to say on behalf of the city of Lamarck how much we appreciate all of you being here today. This is probably a lifestyle for Ebony. She does this all the time because that's her heart. Just happens that somebody got a picture of this one time of many. And we're so thankful for all of you being here. Texas Southern University, thank you so much. Everyone who's here, all the news folks, and I'm just going to say I love Ebony, and I love Lamarck. God bless you.